Hello and welcome. Hope you are all doing well. Today's video is a look for less, specifically this look worn by Daniel Craig. Now, because he is Bond, James Bond, 007, everything he wears is very well documented. Now, the boots he is wearing are Crockett and Jones and come in at $775. The jeans are Scotch and Soda and come in at $180. The gray Carnigan sweater is Prada and comes in around $1,000. And the sunglasses, I believe, are Tom Ford and come in at $395. That attire outfit comes in at $2,300. A pair of Aston Gray boots from DSW come in at $100. A pair of Gap Slim Fit jeans come in to around $40 on sale. A Ralph Lauren cardigan from the Outlet Mall comes into around $50. Now, I thought the Henley was too many buttons with the cardigan, so instead I went with a white V-neck t-shirt. You can get a pack of white t-shirts for $10. Each t-shirt would cost a few dollars a piece. A pair of $10 sunglasses from Walmart. Now, I know not everything is specifically the correct color, but this is just things from my wardrobe. So, taking the outfit from $2,300 to around $200. Now, I was wondering, could you do this for even less? So, I've been searching the internet for the best prices to get you this outfit for even less. A pair of dark wash Old Navy jeans for around $20 to $35. A pair of Stafford wingtip boots from JCPenney's on sale for around $55. And a gray saw collar cardigan at Old Navy for $25. And of course, a $10 pair of sunglasses at Walmart. With some hunting and searching on the internet, you can have this outfit, the Daniel Craig outfit, for around $100. Still a lot cheaper than the original $2,300 the outfit cost. With that being said, thank you all so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share this video. I'll catch you in the next one. Good night.